We did this mission already. I don't know how many times, but we was on it for an hour. I got so frustrated that I shut the game off. I took like an hour break, maybe even 2 hours, because I kept dying. What really did is I was almost to the boat and I died. So listen, we're going to try this again, alright? We're going to try this many times till we get it done, okay? Okay. Where's the dude with the key? Okay, he's right there. Dude with the key is right here. So, what we're gonna do is do this. Ooh, no. Alright, do it right here, okay? So the plan is get him first, then make our way up. That's the plan. All right. Okay, so we got a guy right there. Should start off by getting him first. Let's do that. Start off by getting him. Now we're gonna stealth this out. All right, cool. Boom. Suffer. Alright. Now. Get our jumper. Jumper out. So we got a guy up there. And three guys down here. He's down. Let's get your boy right here. If we can. Ooh. Thank you. cool.
Jesus, for fuck's sake!
Who's that?
Get moving, find him! Find him. Level the playing field.
Got two. Alright. Cool. Stay down, boy. They don't even know who they shooting at, bro. You know what? Forget it. I'm going guns blazing. He's dead.
Taking cover.
Ooh, headshot. All right. I was trying. Oh no, we got a few more people. Where are they at? No, fam. Now you caught. Oh, he up there. Alright, we got two coming up around. Oh, boom, you dead. Wow. The cheese. The cheese. Nope, we got one more. I think that's it.
Yes, yes. You may not get the key.
cool. Let's wait. Because I am not trying to do this again. But the helicopter's still there, though. That's the thing. The helicopter gotta go. Okay, so they going in. They don't even know I'm out. I mean, there's a boat right there. I think we're in the clear. Alright, I think we're good. We good, yes!
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, that was the easiest mission. Why was it so hard?
Hey, do you mind, man? Look.
Please.
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys. All
not
right?
Yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine. I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Thank you, Shirley. But if it were not for the actions of public watchdogs and one very forthcoming eyewitness, we would not be having this conversation. It is my pleasure to announce that we've already launched a full-scale internal investigation with the cooperation of Oakland's finest. We want to make the Oakland PD a welcome name.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Elements of the Oakland Police Department thought they could use predictive analytics to make Oakland safer. Instead, those who are corrupt hid in plain sight by perverting a feature designed to protect honest police officers from detection and retaliation. They smuggled drugs and organized hits, and they killed those who opposed them, over and over and over. An official inquest into the OPD is underway, but the real culprit, Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, remains free of blame. Perhaps it is free of systemic bias, as its creators claim. Or perhaps it was able to be perverted because those filters, to single out the weak, the poor, the powerless, were already hard-coded. Without a release of their source code, we will never know for sure. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you will.
Look. Bigger picture moment here, okay? Let's all breathe in. Everything DedSec does supports our narrative, and breathe out. DedSec is a distraction, but they are our distraction. So let's hold on to that thought. Namaste.
Oh my god, yo, are you serious? Wow. Wow, the cheese.